eating right without a fight. There was once a boy named Ted, and his sister was Anne. They didn't eat whatever they liked, which turned out to be bad for them in the end. If you hear of Anne and Ted, surely you know better, and eat your meals properly and listen to your mother. Come eat lunch, said mother, every day. Come eat it now. I'm not hungry, Anne said. I don't want to eat lunch now. Me neither, Ted proclaimed. I hate lunch. I hate supper. I will not eat it now or ever. Mother shook her head. And she said every day, junk is bad. Sweets fight back. Snacking is lacking and you must listen to what I say. But Anne didn't listen. No, she did not. And Ted, he wouldn't hear of it. He ate junk all day from morning till night. He ate chips and sweets and drank cola and Sprite. Anne sucked lollipops and crunched cheese sticks. She guzzled on chocolate and licked up cookie bits. They ate them at school. They ate them at home. They ate all kinds of stuff, except all the good stuff, you know, like bread and cabbages, rice and broccoli, salad and spinach, noodles and spaghetti, chicken, fish, egg, or curry. They only wanted to eat what was sticky, sweet, salty, or oily. Every day. Anne and Ted were never hungry, not at breakfast, nor at lunch, nor at dinner. No more snacks, no more sweets, proclaimed mother. Ted threw a tantrum. Anne shouted and cried, but there were no more sweets, no more chips, no more snacks to be had. From now on, mother said, we will eat proper, healthy, balanced meals, just like on the food pyramid. Anne spat all the food out. Ted refused to eat, and this went on for one whole week. One day, Anne and Ted went to a birthday party. Kate was turning 10 years old. Kate served cake and lots of pop and gave away sweets. Anne and Ted ate and ate and ate and ate. They stuffed their mouths with chocolate, drank cup after cup of soda, licked up all the icing on cake, birthday cake. And when it was time to go home, they were stuffed and icky and sticky and grumpy and sick. Ow, my tummy hurts, Anne cried. I'm going to be sick. Ted said nothing, simply cried. And groaned and moaned, for he was so very weak. To the doctor's, mother shook her head. We must go straight away. My two naughty children ate too much junk and they are sick today. Said the doctor. What have we here? He frowned. He shook his head. Oh dear. Oh dear. You've both been dreadfully naughty. But what do you expect when you guzzle down sweets as much as a crocodile eats? What do you think will come of that?
Sorry, Anne cried. My tummy, it hurts. Please make us feel better. Please make it all right.
Ted, he was green. He threw up on the floor. He determined from now to eat rubbish no more. Food full of fat and sugar and oil makes you tired and sick and grumpy and weak.
What must we do? Ted asked.
Well, said the doctor, you should have listened to your mother and done just as she said, and eat a balanced diet from the food pyramid.
Created using Powtoon.